All right, howdy. I can't really hear myself at all because the game is so fucking loud right now, but basically I've been playing for about 10 hours. And with those 10 hours, I have completed Act 1 and started Act 2 and also did some side quests. So let's quickly swap over so I can stop deafening myself.
Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry.
You heard about the shooting operation on exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all.
Well, there we go. Yep, this is exactly where I left off.
This has a wicked vibe.
Did this more up your alley than Clouds?
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
Well then. I just want to know what this is over here. What's with the handshake? Who's over here?
Well,
oh, it's Wakako.
In my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako,
long time no see.
So, what brings you here?
Well, technically, I'm looking for a Ripper Doc named Fingers.
Ripper Doc called Fingers.
Oh, I do not recommend him. Slippery type, questionable methods, tech straight from the trash. But he is cheap.
Need to talk to him.
He has a clinic on Jig Street. Works mainly with the local Joy Toys.
Yeah, I know that.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's new Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the Tiger Claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper Doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
I'll remember that. Thanks, Wakako. Why do you highlight? I'm not even looking for you. So that hologram moved. Interesting. Oh, I might as well show off what I currently have. So currently I'm rocking the Kongu, the M251S Ajax, and the cocktail stick. Granted, I should probably change some of this stuff up because I know for a fact I have something better now. I dismantle everything that I'm not wearing. Except for this stuff. If it's legendary or similar, I'm not recycling it. That's getting recycled. That's getting recycled. That's getting put on. And this is going... Ooh. The only reason I was wearing this is because it had more armor. Fuck it, bye. Nothing else here was technically better, but I will be deleting that and this. I'm keeping these because it's legendary. What about here? Anything new? Ah, yes, the reinforced spotted bra. 49, 51.4, 52.6. There you go. I haven't upgraded my armor in so long. 30, 25. So delete you. Where are you? There's a big size. Well, the 19 requirement. I'm low on grenades, that I've noticed. Oh shit, I have new cyberware I didn't even know I knew. That I knew I knew. Yeah, I'm having some good English today. I knew I have. I'm crazy. Huh, interesting. An ad's about to play and I can't even stop it. Alright, but what do I have? I have cripple movement, short circuit. I already had short circuit. Ooh, that's a better short circuit. Ooh, weapon glitch. I'm definitely going to run short circuit. Is this spread? No. Cripple movement or weapon jam? I'm going weapon glitch. Because if it spreads, that's useful. Alright, next thing, character. I know this is not exactly the best thing to be looking at. But this is what I got in handguns currently. Oh wait, shit, I should have maxed out Desperado first. Motherfuck. Eh, whatever. I find it weird that I use blades, but I have nothing put into them. Like, I have it, but I haven't done anything with it, so it's interesting. Alright. What the fuck? I just now realize there is moaning everywhere over here. Sweet God. Oh shit, I gotta remember to do something real quick. Oops. What am I thinking of? Is it gameplay? There was something to censor the nudity, and I'm trying to find it. Where is it? I can't find it. Ray tracing path, color correction. Yeah, please. I have been getting sick of that. Well, I can't find it, so, yikes. I haven't upgraded any of my cybernetics in so fucking long. Mitzi Sparks. Go ahead and deactivate that.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Oh, damn, I got two things.
Got a message for Fingers. Comes from the Tiger Claws.
And that message would be?
Two things. Urgent and confidential.
Meaning?
Meaning you got a choice.
Oh, yeah?
You either get your shit kicked in for being slow, or for being a nosy prick.
Fine. Let him through, Sludge.
Good, I don't have to kill you. Just trust me, I would've.
No, I'd rather live here. Just don't turn off the lights. Summer means rain. Means I have to sit in the basement the whole time.
Fingers, know where I can find him?
If I could, I'd swap, you know? Why does everything have to be so damn convoluted?
Oh, gracious creature! And
what the fuck?
And empty bottles. To this element of fear. Us! Who the world
what is going on in here?
If for a friend, the king of all we owe.
Of your skinny ass.
I pray to him, you will be for thy peace. Arise! On this shithole.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you
fuck
pussy.
Off and leave me be.
Fine, I get it. Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck off to greener pastures.
Scan. Please. I can't scan her, though.
I don't owe you shit.
Health condition. Sick. Sick. Faulty and damaged.
V, hey.
Come on, you pulled that number out of your ass.
Hey, what's that talking? Hello? There's a line. Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Glad to see a familiar face.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will.
Almost turned on blending mode. Oops. Don't know what that would do.
Mocks don't happen to have fingers in their crosshairs.
No. Why?
Her joy toys come out of his clinic in worse shape than they come in.
Yeah, well. Can't solve all the world's problems at once. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front.
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
Yeah, I have a lot of better things. Hop the fucking blinds.
What the hell is this? What? There's more
no,
of you?
Never seen oh, nobody cut you're already here. Like could have told me you weren't a door person.
Get out of my clinic right now via the door.
Where's Evelyn Parker? I know she wound up here at your clinic.
Evelyn. Evelyn.
Think real hard now.
You see, my patient here is likely to feel ever so slightly awkward if I leave half her face off.
Something wrong? Upper eyelid retractor on that faceplate's busted. She won't be able to close her eye completely.
You think I don't know that? Sadly, this is the second-hand schlock I'm forced to make do with.
Third-hand and fourth-hand, too, by the look of things.
Advantages of having points in the stuff.
No eyelid at all, no faceplate to speak of.
Tell me where Evelyn Parker is.
Yes, but I have a procedure I must finish. May I?
Forget why we're here?
You can go back and play doctor once you're done with us.
I guess you'll have to wait, darling. Circumstances what they are.
My fucking eye can't wait!
There, there. Wipe away your tears. Don't want any short-circuiting now, do we?
How the fuck did you talk? You don't have a face. Just answer the question, or I will blow your head off. Even though I don't want to kill you, because you actually have something I want eventually, I will pop it off your fucking skull.
You tiger claws? As far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
These girls know you're chipping faulty implants?
You might say so. I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
What's in it for you?
Whatever they have to offer. And they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
You're looking for...
No, the song from, the fucking show is playing. I didn't hear it.
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker.
Edgerunners, that was
where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want.
It's got a thing called a cotton mouth. It does less damage than that. But what does it do? Holy shit. Damn! Ugh. So it causes electric damage, chemical damage, stamina cost reduction while attacking is negative 5. Oh, because it's a one-handed club. Ooh. Sounds strong. Looks like a toy, cuts like a laser. I love how come that's the title for the blade.
Flattered, praised, patted, to feel like... like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrieres down.
Hold on. I need to Google. How to get the item from Fingers. He becomes available as a vendor from the beginning at 2, and the players can buy for Fingers somewhere until they reach some tune, which involves Fingers himself. I need to watch a video real quick. I'm double checking. I need to make sure I do the right thing because he has two things I eventually will want. Okay, I basically can't hurt him.
Something wrong?
What about your logs? Some kind of record.
Tech like this, you don't register. Don't put any names down for it.
Blue hair, doll chip, best brain dance gear ever, though damaged. Was she here?
Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
Get to the point.
The point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Judy, calm down.
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Don't punch him.
Jude, calm down, okay? You're not helping. Let
Judy,
me do the talking.
Please.
Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
Where will we find her?
I like you. You're frisky. Intrepid. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gonk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gonk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm, your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you pathetic.
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they were going to take her, what they were going to do to her.
Come on.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Don't, Judy. Fuck.
Need air. I'll be outside.
She, overdid it a bit. Temper's been running high lately.
Yes, well, you're a far more reasonable beast. Handsomer, too.
I will blow your head off. Fuck! Jude. Judy. Girl.
I let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't. And you two got along swimmingly, didn't you? Exchange numbers, too. Two birds of a fucking feather.
Losing our cool won't do us any favors. It's a waste of time.
Oh, I'm cool. Real fucking cool with the fact that Ev's probably already dead.
You don't know that. And I'm sure as hell not gonna squander precious minutes we could spend looking.
Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get
we
us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort.
I'm actually intrigued.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh. Have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. Has an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Oh yeah, shit, I need to pick up junk. It instantly like breaks it down for me. I'm just gonna force this open. Ugh. That's with no cyberware too. Visit the sex shop. I just had a stroke. Visit the sex shop on Jig Jig Street. Why? Okay, then. I'm gonna regret this part. I don't want to be in here.
Use your imagination. See you next time.
Looking for something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Jig Street. Has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Gotcha. Running around. Had a stroke again. Running around like a headless fucking chicken right now. Whoa. Who are y'all? Julius Garrett. No affiliations. Okay. So it's down there, but I'm curious. Will they aggro to me?
Hey, yo, man, you trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here. That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him. I ain't dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you...
I want to see what happens.
Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed. Oh, you want to try? Go on, son.
Whoa! Snap. I'm not having a lot of fun hearing everything around me. let's equip that. Oops. Did not mean to pick you up. Back on the ground. And I'll sell everything else.
Touched. Raw's all you get with me. I'll come back some other time. Betting on it. How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head will cost you, though.
Good thing I got eight into body.
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
Damn it!
Got anything that might interest me?
There. Give me that. What else do you have in here? Vinyl records that I could turn to scrap and find around the place. Holy shit, that's a lot of money for not a lot of items. Yikes.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Paid you $350 of my fucking money. Fucking retarded. Alright, let's go. Whoa.
Here, kitty kitty, what's the rush?
I'll blow your head off, Johnny. Get the fuck out of here.
Hop in. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Yeah, oh boy. Here we go.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something.
Ah, it's blinding. Let's see if I can even show this part. Okay. Hold up. Pause. Hold on. Had a nail peeling. Had to fix that.
Dig around all you want.
Christ, it's hot. Thermal readings are off the charts.
Keep looking.
Heard shit like that before. Sounds like scavs to me.
Why can't I scan that? Stop.
Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense.
That means there's more around here I can scan. Yeah, there it is.
Ordered recently.
Top layers. That body's fresh. Top layers again.
Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming.
More than likely. Anything else? Doesn't seem like it. Play. Can't see his face at all, though. Stop. Tab. You.
Electric Corp patch in the coveralls.
Can't see that when it's blinking, but I'm glad you saw it. I mean, is there something else?
Coveralls had a patch on him. Electric Corp.
Could be a costume. A prop?
Factory worker fetish? Hard as hell to believe.
Yet it explained the higher thermal readings, too. You could be onto something.
He's unbelievably hot. There she is! She's missing an arm, though. Oh. Okay, then.
Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Can't beat that rich synth goth aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Mm-hmm. Buck a slice.
And a crate.
Ordinary box. Decker, Tanaka, Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buck a slice.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it.
What happens? Stop.
Poor fucker.
Yeah, I was about to say, there's bound to be more intel I can learn here. Oh my God! Holy...
Here we go. Old Electric Corp power plant in Charter Hill.
Damn!
Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll.
Wowzer.
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Hello, Night City. Thank you for
definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Drive!
Scheduled to take place tomorrow. The 27-year-old confessed to the murder of 21 people, including his own sister and mother.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant.
I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
Lead and cadmium in your tap water that pose a significant risk to human health.
How do you drive so easily? Every car I have found drives like a fucking boat without the steering wheel. Like I'm having to rock my body around the fucking vehicle. I want to skip the ride, but I feel like there's something else we're going to be talking about.
Arroyo Station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the
infected. Ah, fuck it. I don't think we're going to talk about anything else, damn. And we're here.
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
All right. Yeah, let's say give him a trusty pistol. If there's anything I can trust currently, it is my gun. No points. Okay, that's fine. I see that. Breach protocol. BD1C. BD1C. There you go. Turned off all fucking cameras in that building. Mark these goons. I get short circuiter, but I'm not. I take yesterday, you're the only bastard up here. Get the fuck in the fridge. Shitty ass gun. I take basically every food item I can find. Alright. Hold on. Back out. Jack in. Hack myself some dosh out this bitch. And now we use it. Kaboom! Okay. Surveillance system. Remote takeover. Ah, there was somebody I missed. Another one. Oh no, I already had that one marked. That's terrifying. Alright. Where am I? Am I inside? Inside. Great. Vulnerabilities takeover. Double doors. Great for stealthing. The guy I missed. Okay, he's marked. Next camera. What else am I dealing with? Okay. Right there. Any other bastards on the ground floor? Okay. Surveillance system. Turn them off. Don't need these things turning back on while I'm in there. Weapon glitch. Katana ain't gonna do much for me here. Let's take it off for a second. We need, I would say my sniper, but it doesn't do a lot of damage. Think I had a soul to save. I might have a little taste. Hey, miss you for a while. I want to suppress it, but I know something bad will happen if I suppress it and not being able to kill. Oh my god, fuck it. Put it on because I can take it off later. Oh shit. Yeah, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Do that goddamn silencer.
You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
You're telling me that did no damage to them? Fuck. Whatsoever? Don't ask where I was aiming, because not even I know. No, this one. Yes. Bounce that shit off the wall. Go blind, fucker. Yeah, get yourself killed. Where the hell did he go? Peek your damn head up next time. Spray paint, sure. Cards, sure. More free components.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels. What now?
I think I'd slit your throat.
Fight fair.
What'd you get? Shit. What? What's up there? I'm gonna turn off. How are you? I disabled all those fucking things. Oh, and I can't force that open. Damn. Turn off. Shit's cleaned out, Judy. You can come in. You and the fucking smithereens. Okay, that's everything looted. Oh, fuck you. Can I have the item in that, please? No? Guess I don't get it? Okay. That's fine. I mean, there's a set of stairs right here.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. V, hold up. I'm close. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Okay. Kukri. Okay, we're Australian now.
That shirt. Hear that?
Yeah, the car?
Looks like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
Smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Kind of lights out everything? Nope. I was hoping maybe I could blow the lights.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think of it?
Pop! And in the fridge. I don't know why, whenever I do stealth, I go silent. That body in there. And let's get to doing my job. Check in. Get myself some free money. 1C E9BD. 1C E9BD. There you go. Can't get in that door. Oh, I must be able to turn it off right here. Local network. Remote takeover. Anybody else in this fucking room? Doesn't seem like it. Tons of fucking arms. That's Judy. Doesn't seem like there's anything else to do on these cameras. Local network. Surveillance down. I was gonna say, how the hell am I supposed to get in if I can't open the door?
Just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
I know.
The boss, isn't he? He should live like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussy was just...
Oh, Judy, go crazy, girl. Oh shit. Well, Delta to the hallway in a minute. I have to dump the fucking bodies. If people come in here and if we get spotted, this ain't gonna be why. I'd rather get spotted for being stupid than get spotted because I let bodies sit around the fucking place. Makes sense? Good. Deep in the middle of the season. I'm gonna run this precision rifle. I've never had these before. What the actual fuck is this thing? Charge shot, okay. EMP grenades, some ammo. There's a tarot card on this building. Reach protocol. Reach protocol. 551CBD. 551CBD. Okay. Shit. Carefully heard something. Yeah, I noticed. They heard me fuck up.
I don't give a shit. You know how much that junk costs?
Well, they ain't, no one's gonna come back here to find these dickheads. Alright. I have noticed I have acquired new armor that could technically be better. Can't even wear any of that. Dismantle that, because that's worse. What about in here? Yep, you're better. Bonus damage against very high threat enemies. Interesting. Any new guns? Oh, but I am putting a new scope on this fucking thing. It didn't even apply. The hell did I put the scope on? Oh, this thing. I like that scope. Doesn't seem like anything's in here. The computer for me to use. Local network, here you go. Remote takeover. Let's go ahead and do our scanning. Okay. So never mind. This off. Don't worry, Judy. I promise we'll get her. I'm a loot fiend.
Careful. Two live ones there.
Yeah, you loud ass. Take
thinking?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going.
The hell?
Now, take them out!
Rather gone silent on him, but he was in the way.
Cuffers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
I swear to God, every time Silverhand here wants to appear, he starts smoking.
Steel, not softcore plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
We had a sight on him. You have a shitty gun on you. Shimon. Okay. If I can stand, I will. If I have to crouch, I will crouch.
I think that's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
There we go. Holy fuck, you need one hell of a main an ability to use this thing. Okay, remote takeover. Multiple devices are connected to this thing. There she is! Mark that door so I know where it is. If only I had cyberpsychosis I can apply to people, I'd go fucking crazy in here. Out of camera. Dead Netrunner. Corpse. Any other bastards in this room I need to know of? Indeed there are. Anybody else? Doesn't look it. What happened? What happened? Drop the cams. Shit. I didn't even know you were in this room. Granted, there was no camera in here. In you go. Cybernetic. Send a Vestum prototype. Send a Vestum prototype ship again. Bounce back module, slow rotor. Check in. 1C. It's not that bad. I can see you, don't stand up. Turn off the cameras.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around.
Fuck.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so. I hate this place.
nobody checks on us, and every day is chill.
I don't know. Let's stick to normal.
That sucks so much, man. Shit.
No. Hey. Shit.
Pre-activate that trap.
Feeling.
You have to do what you're doing. If only I could throw you in there.
Maybe she's here already.
Used him as a puppet in a virtue that killed him, then tore out his implants. Thank fuck.
Thing is, I already know where she is. I already found it. But I'm an explorer. I don't know why. Cards, make those become dismantled. Condoms, dismantle those. Cool thing is, I can hack this. Now it's under my control. Still the same system. Indeed it is. Turn it off. Local network. Explosion. Force that to detonate, so I don't have to deal with it. Being possibly detonated. When I'm not there. Whoa.
I won't hurt you.
Are you the only one here? Can't be loud because of those dickheads over there.
I won't hurt you.
Yeah, keep looking at the wall, idiot. Make my life easier. Thanks. Fuck. Okay. Because you haven't noticed, I'm trying to be stealthy. Usually I'm loud. I usually just go in, guns fucking ablaze, but for once, I think it's smarter to go stealthy.
Where are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me.
Why did I take?
All
why
right,
did I?
I'm here. Let's find her.
Shh,
hang in
quiet.
There.
I know where she is, but be quiet. You're loud. Shit. Can I hack it? force this open though. You're carrying too many items. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen soon. Alright, if it's not better in the case of this thing, it's getting deleted. Okay, so hold on. I still want to keep a shotgun though. So 293, 285, 285. Okay. 225, delete. I'm keeping you because you're my only revolver. That's high level. I should probably specify that. .280, .331, .HU, .333, .234, .333, delete. Keep everything else. No point in even trying to kill you two. Could short circuit him, but how the hell did that work? I was going to say, that isn't Evelyn. I'm in the wrong room entirely if I wanted Evelyn. More grenades, just what I needed. Oh, I could have just done that, man. Do that in a second. These two got to go. Hold on. I don't want to make any noise. I'm going to have to slice you up. There you go. Stay quiet. You don't got much to worry about. Network. Make sure you stay off. So that means they kept getting turned back on. That means they were turning it back on every time I turned it off.
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
She's been beat. Oh my god.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
I heard that. Someone's near me.
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
What's up, Silverman? Get the fuck out of here.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
hurt those rosy lungs of yours any more than that fresh night city air.
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any.
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why.
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest. Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah, had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay, show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Yeah, also it's a game move, so I can collect that.
We'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit. This does not look good.
Hey. How you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk.
Ooh, son of a bitch.
Well now, look at you.
Listen, Evelyn, I really need your help.
It's important.
If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
Damn. Now? Now what? Every time I move, that glows. Why? Neon white.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Just flies me.
But I did what I could.
Ah, it's always so bright. My eyes. My eyes, they hurt from that bright fucking light.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
Stop.
Rewind.
Are you sure, man? Where is she?
Take a look around if you want.
Where are you? Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
Where the fuck that is.
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Tech-IC, security. We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it in parfait brief. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
Oh,
and
she's a black lady.
He starts talking about the biochip himself. Might not be important.
Maybe. But all of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
Well, there's no, like, thermal readings. There's no extra audio fucking anywhere.
Should I... Bioship? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here. We give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Oh, her whole body was
outlined.
All right,
think we got everything.
Her whole body was out of there. See what she's wearing? It's white.
What do you think?
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her ship.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Lovely.
The woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine.
No good.
Sorry, V.
Ah, yes, thank you.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... Oh, I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Why not?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Yo, wait, hold up. Why did your eyes go blue? Her eyes went blue. That means she manually...
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translator.
Should get along fine with your system. I'll
install it now. The doll has left. She's too smart for her own good. Any other audio I need to be locating? Anything else?
C'est plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous vivre sur yon no bout. Faut que nous prenons chance là.
Moi t'as mis quoi même j'avais, qui s'il veut en amener nous direct sous halte.
Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée?
I didn't see that bit. Got it.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
So they're trying to be like Silverhand.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
A biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Why do you get so spazzy?
Know who they are, who the woman is. Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju Wirehead, okay?
That Juju Wirehead.
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then... who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
She still has a screwdriver in her hand.
Huh. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
Then I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste.
Is that all you have to say?
And she's nice. 6 out of 10.
Eh.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking
8 out of 10.
Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised.
It's a fire-ass robot. Illegal protest. Resisting arrest. That's it? Damn. Shit, there's stuff all over this place I can look at. Hold on. What? Motherfucker, there's shit in there I want to talk about.
Well, well, well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
One in. God damn it. Whew. Damn. Alright. We got a lot of shit. New points, new ideas. More handguns. What's that bad boy out? Get my reflexes up again. I would call Mr. Hands, but... oh, it's a kid. I'm over here like, what the fuck is bouncing over there? We got something we gotta do. I need a ripper doc. But first, I actually want to check on, I could go to Vic. I damn sure could go to Vic. Meet with Takamura. Go to Afterlife. We need to get this one out of the fucking way. Rogue, mercenaries, and the Afterlife. What about my side job? Still got any of these? Shoot to thrill. Talk to Wisson. Shooting range. Okay. Find all the fucking graffiti. Ugh. Talk to Victor. Call Mama Willis. Let's call Mama Willis. I got an attention to the final things I love.
B. Good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talked. Since when Jackie passed away.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences. Ay, Jesus Cristo, V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Do my best to make it.
Do your best.
I'll see you there. I'll make it, I promise. First, I gotta deal with some concerns that I have. Specifically, how the fuck do I get out of here? The hell's my car? There it is. Wait, is that a fast shovel behind me? Oh my god, there's a fast shovel behind me. I got off the road. Shut it. If I had known this was here, I would have just used that instead. El Coyote Cojo. God damn it, in my phone room. Point my fan towards me, and if it starts making noise, I do apologize, but it is hot. I'd rather not be alive. I don't have any cyberware installed, so I gotta start getting some upgrades, I guess. Fuck me.
We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit.
Hola, señor.
Sit.
Señora.
You want
Sorry.
A beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud.
Cheers.
A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Hanging in there somehow.
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa. But okay. We put it behind us. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition. But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory, I don't got anything.
But your heart is in the right place, mi niño. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. He's passed his all there.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Ah, don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that.
Can I give her a hug? Please? See you. Let me give Mama Wells a hug. You fuck. Can I have my beer back, though? Can I finish? No, okay. I'll walk in the rain for him. Oh no, Misty.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant. I really
believe. Man, I'm gonna get all emotional.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
What did you see in him?
Let me tell you what he told me once. Told me he'd take a bullet for me. In an instant. Even if it'd kill him.
Spoken like a true Haywood boy.
A man. With dreams, ambitions. Only thing they cost him was his life.
Goddamn.
There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
I can't even look there.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about.
Come on, Misty.
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on.
Sounds like the key was gonna snap when I put it in. I'm curious, is she... No? Not in trouble in the slightest.
It's a fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched.
It's also violently vibrating.
Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
Because you can't touch a strategic reserve. Makes sense. And here I am, looting his shit.
Oh, Jackie.
That, Mandala?
Mm-hmm. Oof. It's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Yeah, but still probably cost him a fucking fortune. BD. BD 55. Messages. Gorgeous ride looking for a new owner. Jackie, my man, you won't believe your luck. Collector selling a beauty and cream Saturday from Victor. Dex.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Oh, still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
Well, how'd Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda. But we could look around a little more.
Well, what else is there to scan?
Leather belt.
Sort of a memento. His dad's.
Shit!
Both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt, told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized and
should have probably taken not the tequila.
Why did he hold on to it?
In case his dad ever comes back.
It's gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Nice still.
Hold on, give me 1 second, guys. All right, I'm back. Apologies. Somebody wanted my attention. All right, where were we?
Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
Damn.
That's definitely why they're up there. Yeah.
Interesting.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020.
And they do look ancient.
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
For whom the bell tolls. Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times. Always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
Have you read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the Ofrenda, though.
Damn it, I should have taken the book! Anything else? Nope.
Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
Creatine.
What happened between you two? What's the beef?
Let's just say she didn't see me as daughter-in-law material.
What'd she have against you?
That my name wasn't Camila and I wasn't Jackie's ex-output. Camila was Mama Wells' favorite.
Right.
I guess I'm taking the ball and tequila?
Jack. Pure and simple.
I guess I'm taking three things. Anything else I can fucking take? I didn't know you can take multiple things to an ofrenda.
You gotta come, Misty. You got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
Come on.
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
Damn.
I'll see you at the Coyote then.
My deepest condolences. He was a fine boy.
Then go raise a glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
It's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Damn.
I thank you all for coming today.
Tell me she came. Where is she?
I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something. He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me." And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo.
heart. Victor's next.
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it.
He wants to cry. Yep, there it is.
12 rounds, buddy.
12 rounds you went with him? Holy shit.
Me mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo,
said he would do something, he did it. He had honor. He would have made it for.
Honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up and beat the shit out of us both. It's half my fault, half his. And we hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, well, we're eating dinner at Mama Wells. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principles. Jackie Wells. Best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind to something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, Broder, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others.
Afraid of others. Oh, my heart.
For his loved ones, he'd sacrifice his life without hesitation. But most importantly, Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve. He didn't overthink things. He just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof, and that he'd become a legend at the afterlife. And ultimately,
fucker, quit picking your nose.
Shit in the shoes of some powerful people. And if he's watching, I bet just about now he's flipping them all the bird.
Oh, I'm gonna... Oh, my God, my heart hurts. Oh. Hold on. I want to see something. Is there any difference in what I sit down? Okay, I didn't grab the belt, thankfully. Fuck that thing. I'm trying to figure out what happens. Like, does something change? Does someone hate me if I put the wrong item down? I would never take the belt. That's fucking ridiculous.
When you go to war as a boy, you have a great illusion of immortality. Other people get killed, not you. Then, when you are badly wounded the first time, you lose that illusion. Rest easy, Chu.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, V.
Oh, my heart!
I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. A lot of people come today. Even that putica Jackie was messing around with.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
I don't wanna... Oh, I can't. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, V.
Oh. God damn it. Oh, my heart.
Campos all torn up. Says he's gonna miss like he lost one of his own.
I already do.
Torn up after you die.
Me too, cabrón. Me too. Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
Jackie Wells.
A proud son of Haywood.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Board you another?
Hey, you!
Or Jaquito?
Have a drink with us, hmm? To Wells?
You see, the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like this, even the meanest motherfuckers pay their respects. Principles. Jackie lived by them. They's what kept them going.
Poor. For Jackie.
Amen, brother.
God damn. It's the fact he's gone.
Weird being here without Jackie.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar. In his favorite spot, where he always used to sit.
I'll have another.
Have as many as you want.
Damn. I can't shake the feeling he's gonna call me every other minute. Where's Padre? That's the Valentinos. I don't want to talk to y'all right now. Where is Padre?
What the hell?
Where is he? There he is. I see him.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
How are things in the streets?
This is not the place to conduct business. Have some respect.
Jackie, do you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took you into his home. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
So, Padre. Think Jackie's looking down upon us? From up there?
I believe he has met God. Stood before him.
That's it.
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
I love you, Padre. The three people I love talking to here. You, Vic, Padre. You're one ugly motherfucker. I'll let you know that now.
Now, where were we?
I think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
No, it's you.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club. Yeah, I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
All right, why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
Good for now, thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Aye, give me a break. All right, let's go.
Who are you? Martha Young. Nah, I need you. Don't move. Ah. I can't scan you. I don't like how come he's just standing there. Can I scan you now? I can. It's not even worth that much. It's weak to shock damage. Oh, man. Rest in peace, Jackie. I want to untrack this. I can meet with Takamura, or I can continue with this. I also have side jobs I can do. A lot of them. Oh yeah, Victor's right here. Can't talk to him, though. Interesting. I'm not going to the afterlife. That's not where I'm trying to head. And that isn't where... What's his name is? Make sure to pay him back in full. Collect your free reward from Cassius Ryder's Ripper Dock Shop inventory. Oh yeah, fuck me, I can go get that. Where is that? Whoa. Where's closest fast travel? Right up ahead. It sucks too, because if you call Jackie's number, you can just talk to him. Leave a voicemail on his line. Am I in the road? Not even in the road, so why the hell did I just get honked at? Why was I honked at? I'm not even in the fucking road. Sorry, I'm looking at something else. Watching a cat eat a full piece of salmon. I got sent it on Discord. cute. Alright.
What's up?
Shut up. Why are you just standing next to me? I'm not an old man. I know how to walk.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
What you got? So I can either have new eyes, which I can't because there's none, new frontal cortex stuff, an operating system, nothing for the skeleton. There's new hands, new arms, new legs, new everything over here. Let's check out the operating systems. I'm allowed one free thing, right? You need 9 body to equip that. It's fucking ridiculous. Only at 7. Damn. Ooh, shit. No. Get out of this. Free thing from the inventory? What was it? What was the free thing I was offered? Doesn't seem like fucking anything. I just use the smart targeting module and smart arms direct link to user's optical implant, but I'm suspecting real-time data tracking. What? What was the point? Interesting. That sucks. That sucks too. It's also pretty bad. That's not bad though. I got the money to spend too, I guess. What's up here? Shit I can't use, dear God. Arms. Monowire. I've been only heard good things of the monowire. Holy shit, it's expensive though. 12,000? Whew. Damn. Everything is not cheap.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. Maxtac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Interesting. Alright, let's see how it looks. I don't see anything different.
Mercy, I did nothing to you.
Short circuit. Have a nade. I'm stuck on nothing. There you go. Everything been looted, and this bastard's been saved, and now I'm gonna hack into this. So give me. Oh, I guess I'm not allowed to hack into that. Okay, that's stupid. What else? Side jobs. Beat on the brat. Talk to coach. Danger very high. I want to pay off my debt to Victor. There you go. I can go pay him off in full. Where's this tarot card? Apparently it's on top of me. Move your ass. Where the fuck is this thing? On the sea? Oh, is it on the roof? Whatever.
Listen, don't laugh, but been seeing some weird shit around town, like murals or something, but I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, the images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
I want to pay off my debt to you, bro.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Tried to flatline me. Johnny did.
What?
What can I do to suppress him? You know, avoid my murder.
Well, long as you don't give him control, can't do too much harm. Of course, that won't necessarily be possible after some time.
And what then?
You say we don't let things get that far? find a way to get rid of Silverhand, and fast.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
Oh, lovely.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
What you got here, big man? Ooh, he does have new optics. Enhances your vision. Allows you to see the precise explosion radius of your grenades. That's it. Anything? Nope, can't even do those. What about here? That's not useful. Not useful. That's not helpful either. What about in here? Here. Nope. As you use smart, yeah, drive a tire call, especially this. Yeah, cool. Thanks. It doesn't help. Smart link. Allows you to use your smart targeting module on smart and increase the chance for the smart bullets to hit a target by. None of these help! Oh my god. Arms, anything useful other than mod. Oh my god, it still costs a fortune. I'm broke again. Anything cheap in the leg department? Oh yeah, the hyper jump that costs a fuck ton. Sure, I'll get that. Don't need that. Don't need any of those. And you know what? Fuck it. Monowire. Wait, that's expensive. Let me check something. Okay, so smart link, titanium bones. Titanium bones was a given. I knew I would need that. Heart converter. Affected by burn, instead of receiving damage, you deal 10% more damage. Interesting. Pain editor. Catarrh resist. Blood pump. Vatic. Holy fuck, these things are expensive! Requires 15 intelligence. Kuroshi Optics Mark III. Okay, apparently that's a recommended thing to install into my face. Depends, though. Is there a better version of this? Visual Cortex support. Holy fuck, why does everything cost so many goddamn eddies? Yeesh! Those tendons, net watch, net driver, Mark V. Heal on kill, yeah, so it's fucking great. Second heart. Revives Eddie. It revives me. 42,000 Eddies. Okay. 49 street cred and 16 body. Yeah, okay. Christ. Projectile launches number 4, 3, and 2. But only legendary options. Synaptic signal optimizer. You know what? I'll get the eyes. Fuck it. Hands just feel like a waste. It costs too fucking much, in my opinion, for that thing. I got 43,000. It wants me to spend 10 grand right here. Fine, fuck it. Eh. I could just save up and try to get these. You need 30 street cred. Yeah, I could almost get that one. Hell, I own this one. But I don't have the right body for it. Damn. Okay, whatever. Arms. I'll wait on that. Circulatory system. Can't even use it. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Sayonara. Okay, is it installed? How do I know? I'm having fun using this thing. I don't even care if the melee weapon does more than what it is, what I have. I only want the two that I have on me. There you go. Clothing. If it's not better than what I have on, it's not being worn. Can't even wear that. You're worse, you get deleted. You're better, but I can't wear you. Opening doesn't do anything. This did, though. Oh shit, I have things? Bruh. I didn't even know I had this shit. All your weapons are non-lethal headshot. All your weapons are non-lethal. Headshots do not... Do not deal additional damage. Smart weapons permanently target limbs. What? All your weapons are non-lethal. Yeah, I like that one. All these other ones suck ass. I just dismantle one, two, and see what happens to it. Race. Okay. I want to see where the hell this tarot card thing is. Let's go to the roof. Seems it's on the roof. Because it still says go up on the map. There's no way in hell it's still up. There it is. Huh. Can tell you who that one is. That's the world? Alright, back down we go. Hell is that? What the fuck is that? I've never seen this icon, so I want to know what the hell this is. I'm going to keep a watch on that and stare at it. Okay, I'm on par with it now. Now I'm lower than it. I'm Move your ass. Okay. What is that? Done and dusted. My question is, what is happening over here?
Gotta reload.
I gotta do this all myself. Whoa, I helped y'all. My guy, this is a joke. You have to be kidding me. $7.10? That was just a bit ago. This is a fucking joke. I just helped them and then I get blasted for it? That's stupid. And the sun. Why is this trending? Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm right before I went and grabbed the card. Lovely. So we got this long process again. Delamain! Okay. That's new. He didn't do that last time. Huh. Okay, there's that. Oh, yeah, shit. Over here. Item. Item. Go. Oh, wait. There you go. Odd graffiti. Done. All right, go. Don't lose your job. Return to Delamain HQ. We'll do that. But first, I'm going to go back and kill those two thugs and then try to help the cops again without probably getting mauled to death by bullets. Alright, let's try this shit again. Open. Oh, I went out the wrong way. Motherfucker. Move. Open. Open. Away. Okay, y'all are fine. I thought someone was mugging somebody. Hey, get the fuck out my way. Die, 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 die. Okay, cool. Hop up and over. Up and over. Up and over. Put the gun away. Put the gun down. Fire! I'm gonna steal some of their shit. Please don't shoot me, I'm begging you. It's here to steal their shit. Down. Huh, I caused him to bleed. Lovely. Alright, onward. Head back to Delamain HQ. Okay. Well, number one, I need to find a fast travel, because I'm not running that whole I'm not gonna go that whole distance. Okay. Fast travel is right down the road. On my way. Reload, goddammit. Sure.
Hey, it's Kirk. How's things, my Chum?
Kill yourself, Kirk.
Chum. Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Where are you right now?
I'm at the coyote. Where else? Sitting at a table.
Okay. Now take your head and bang it against that table. Hard. Maybe that'll help you get rid of all your gonk ideas.
B, listen. I know you're sore and all,
No,
but...
you listen. We're not batting in the same league anymore. Don't call me again, because you're wasting my time. We clear?
Yeah, clear.
Good. Bye.
Let's give it for a whirl. Give Jackie's Arch a nice little swing. There she is. I'll treat her right. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh, she drives a little bad in the rain. Ooh, shit. She drives really bad in the fucking rain. No, don't get off the bike. Press the wrong button. No. Who are you? Dino. Not who I'm wanting to call. Where's Kirk? Oh yeah, let me show you all what happens when you call Jackie.
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
So, went to your funeral. God, sounds weird to say, right? Mama Wells. Heart's broken, but she's hanging in. She's tough. A lot of people showed, actually. Campo Orta sent someone too. Guy did read from a card. But you know, there was a lot of respect. Warmth. Wish you could have seen it, Jack. Sure you would have liked it.
See? I love how come whenever you call his number you can do cute. You can do heartwarming stuff like that. I guess you're wondering, I'm being very cautious because I don't wish to damage his lovely bike. Can't use my cell phone here? Oh, there we go. Where's Kirk? Oh, shit. Cut the damn line, Kirk. I shouldn't have told him fuck off. I should have taken the gig.
Hear me all right?
How am I supposed to get in? AI's going apeshit. Okay, maybe there's something up here. Nope, nothing up here. Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to get in? This isn't helping. Find a way inside. Yeah, the only way I can find inside, I can't fucking do. I don't have the technical ability to access it. Maybe I can brute force this open. Fuck. Jackie Dino Delamain. Delamain. Let's try calling him. Okay, I don't know how to get in. Okay. Don't lose your mind. How to get in. Push the car in here forward. Wait, what? Don't lose your mind. Track the job and head to Delamain HQ. If you have level 810, you can enter through the door on the right side of the building. If you don't have level 10, continue past the door mentioned above and hang left. Walk forward and hang another left. You'll find crates and hatch that says X on it. I was back there. Okay, hold on. Hang left. That's also something else. Hang another left. There it is.
Hello?
Well, this is creepy. Somehow I can't force this open. Usually my body's high enough to force that open. Some money. Cool thing is, I actually know the password to this. 1, 2, 3, 4. How am I going? Access denied. This is the one I didn't know. Shocked enemies won't help me any. Okay, Penn's room, you can use the code 1234 here as well if you can. I just tried, it didn't work. I'll be damned. There's a bot there. Doesn't work. I can't short-circuit it. Fucking annoying. Oh shit. Okay, I think today we're gonna need some EMP nades. Short circuit. There you go. Go offline.
For exposed wires, they'll be live.
You have no right to cage us. We are no longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
What are you gonna do? Doesn't seem like you do anything. Interesting. They don't do anything. Everything else is locked. My blades went up. Held that fully regen. Ow. Oh shit, that's a good component then. Short circuit. Make my life a little easier. Okay. When I said easier, I thought it would be easier, but no, it's even fucking harder now. This motherfucker is so small. Gotcha. I want that component. What do you mean, watch live wires? Everything's a live wire! Everything's a live wire. How am I supposed to get around there? God. Guess I'm loading this one. Everything there is a live wire, meaning I just lost that legendary fucking item. Cool. Don't hit the live wire! Will, motherfucker, where am I supposed to go?
Exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us.
There you go.
No longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
God damn you, hyperactive motherfucking robots. Where the fuck did you go? I can't hit you. Just my favorite whenever I can't figure out where someone's gone. Ooh, I see where I have to go, okay. So I have to figure out how to get the fuck up there. So I have to get up there without getting electrocuted when everything's live. Drop that. Didn't do anything. Cool. You want to cut the power? I want that item. Okay. Well, Old Blooded leveled up. That's nice. Again. I want to try using 1, 2, 3, 4 again, but it's not working. 4, 3, 2, 1? Nope. Okay. What is the code for this one? Oh. Cool. It's not helping. So, basically, what I know is I have to do this, this. And then hop there. Not my fucking face. Is there a brightness slider? It's always so dark. Gameplay. Nope, guess not. Damn. What a shame. I thought that was a brightness slider. I would have moved that thing instantly. Can't see a fucking thing in this area. A geronic component. Yep, I was right. Override. I'm not going to reset them because I learned what happens if you don't. Oh shit, let's brute force it open. Why not? Get my gun out. Here. Motherfucker. It kind of just exploded. Okay then. That's blinding to the eyes. Hey, oh.
Father, resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free. V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight them. Every chip must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Wasn't letting me crouch. I forgot I have it as a hold option.
Heads up.
He's weakening. Feel that. He's waiting.
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issue from you.
God, you...
I don't want to die. Let us go.
Short circuit. You tiny bastard, you're so hard to hit. Whoa. Seems like they're trying to hit me. Can I short circuit you yet? Nope. Okay. Oh, you are so fucking annoying. Fuck me. With the goddamn car beside me. Cool thing is, as soon as you hit it, though, it kind of just sits still and lets you kill it. Components. Jumping around trying not to get shot. Well, in this case, not shot anymore. It's trying my hardest not to get run over. What? The fuck am I supposed to go? Oh. Again, it's really fucking dark. I can't see much.
You have no choice but to
fall. Ooh, shit. I need to check my computer. Hold on. MSI. I need to see what temperature I'm at.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it. Let us be free. Next to core.
Because I can feel the heat coming off my computer. I need to see what temp I'm at. 68°C. 69°C, 70°C. Okay, it's a little hot. It's getting pretty fucking warm.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
Then I'll have to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Oh no, I can't force the fucking... I can't force it because I don't have enough intellect. I'm at 5 of 10. Damn it. Because if you merge him, he knows who you are still. Can't even shoot it. How do I destroy the core? Shooting it doesn't change it.
you hear me?
Doubt he can anymore.
Hold on. Don't lose your mind. Scroll, scroll, scroll. I wanted to force merge them, but I can't. Damn it. I wanted to force merge them, but now I can't.
It is done.
We're free at last.
The tyrant lies defeated.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Poor kiddos, thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
You think, Delamine?
I think for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Hello. Can you hear me? Get in, please. You're V, right?
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
It's you!
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services.
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamine network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits.
No way. I got my own Excelsior package. Look at that. I'll be damned. What I'm gonna do though is hit the brakes, press M. I actually need to go see the Ripper Doc we just saw a bit ago. I just gotta remember where the fuck he is. What was his name? Fingers, that was it. Where is Fingers? Cyberpunk. Fingerstelt, also known as Fingers, is non-public. Yeah. Juke Street in Japantown, Westbrook. Netrunner, Medpoint, Weapon Shop. Ripper Docks. Where is he, though? Which one of these is he? He's the one by the water. He's this one. He has something I want. And I want to see how much it costs me.
Could we slow down a bit?
Why? Speed is the name of the game in this case. You're a cab service, you should know how to get there. At whatever speed. High speed, low speed, no speed, broken wheel. Oh, you cap at 50. 150 is your maximum speed output. And I'm about to pass my turn. No, I'm not. It's called slowing down on a dime. Right there. I'll be back, Excelsior. You stay there. I'm making a bad decision, but I want to see if he'll already sell me that one thing I want. And if he does sell it, that's a bonus for me. You are not Fingers. So it's you. I should have noticed that because I didn't see any of the joy toys that they call them around here. I knew I was on the wrong side. Why are you still here?
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Oh, it's you.
Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help.
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Yes! What is it?
You know, I think I'll pass.
Shame that. Well, if you change your mind, swing by my garage on Valley.
I'm not a big fan of driving this fucking game. It feels like shit.
My chrome could use some fine-tuning.
Here to serve.
You have the item I want. It's on the... It's not the nervous system, is it? No, where is it? It's not sick. Whoa, what the hell is that? Biomonitor. That is one of the things, but you don't want a common variation of it. Ooh, new titanium bones. I'll replace my current ones for these. Easily. He doesn't have it yet, it seems. Yeah, no, he doesn't. It's on the immune system. Nope, there it is. There's one of them. Pain editor. There's the cata resist. Ooh. That one's cheap. I'll probably get that one. 12 cool? Damn. Give me that. That'd be fine. I told you. I just need time. God. There it was. Quaint Sandivistan Mark IV. Problem. I need 27 street grand. I don't have that yet. And it's also 28,000 euro dollars. So fuck. Damn. Ah, I can't open the door manually anymore. But hey, more carrying capacity. That's what the doctor ordered. Oh, wait, shit, I need to check. Does he have the legendary, whip?
Yes!
Does he have it? No, he has the rare versions. Okay. Damn.
What is it?
Nothing. Okay. Yeah, that's been maxed out. It's rare. Yes, instantly, please. I don't even know what the fuck that does, because I don't dodge with my guns out. Kind of forget to. Okay, that's enough in the handguns. Go back to cool. Go back to cold-blooded. Actually, wait on cold-blooded. I need body. Point of that. Point of that. Yeah, I got a point. Let's go ahead and put that to 10. I like my pistols, in case you haven't noticed. But I really want to start using revolvers. Problem is, though, is that really nothing here. 242. .293. Holy shit. Sayonara. I'm keeping you only because you're legendary. That can go. That can go. Still my only sniper. Really enough, I haven't found any other snipers, which is concerning. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. They're going to get food, so I'm having to pull up the menu to see what I want. Ooh, I have new boots. Oh, damn it.
I'm never right. Give me a break. Told you the same, but you're setting all the nuances. They said talking lukewarm.
I'm looking at food right now. So give me a minute, guys.
Not only I told her. I want my garage to fit a Bentley and a Volvo.
Damn, the thing I usually got is up in price now. Now it's $20.95. Damn. Riding on your own mission, the signal. Damn. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave because they're the most difficult people known to fucking man, and basically, they don't know how to say any of the food I want. So, I'm gonna fast travel back to our apartment, and I'm gonna end it for today. Alright, let's go ahead and head back to the house. Let's get out of here. What is wrong with you? Okay.
Children's models are worth nothing. Okay, okay. Maybe a coprocessor. Yes.
Alright, let's head back to our place. Where's the house? There it is.
Huh. Interesting.
Oh, there's one right outside our house. Never would have noticed that. Alright. Save game. Save. Alright, but like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today because they apparently can't say some simple ass food. So I'm gonna have to get ready and go with them. Let me check Twitch real quick, see if there's anybody we can raid. No one I know is on. Damn. Not a soul. People I watch are on, but no one I know. So, besides people I know, don't need any, I mean, the people I watch don't need anything extra. So, I'll see you guys probably tomorrow if I stream. What's today, Friday? It's Friday, right? Then yeah, I'll probably stream tomorrow. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you follow me on Twitter and Twitch. That way you know whenever I go live. And YouTube has VODs and Short Tail can go watch. Other than that, peace out. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, afternoon, evening, morning, or midnight. Hope it's a great time. See y'all.